So we'll be discussing what things that you have collected, you have considered to be beautiful. Something that you have heard or seen. Who's ready to share? Who's ready to share the pictures that you have collected, children? Please raise your hand if you're ready. Sarvesh? Yes.
Ma'am, I have took it in my phone. Photograph, ma'am, shall I share it?
Yes, ma'am? You can. Yes, yes, you can.
Ma'am, I took it in the photograph.
Yes, you are allowed to. I'll check. Sadanand sir, I think you must give him co-host permission. Only then he can screen share, sir. Sir?
Ma'am, I'm doing my own sale.
Yes, sir. Fine. Yes, Sarvesh, now you can, you know, screen sharing option, right?
Yes, ma'am.
Start. What is that?
Ma'am, it is a decorative item, ma'am. It
glows, okay.
It glows in the dark, ma'am. So that I like to watch it, ma'am.
Nice. We'll restrict to two pictures. Because there are other people who are there in the queue to share the pictures that they have collected. Okay, share another picture and you can turn off the video. I mean, stop screen sharing. Sarvesh, did you hear me? Maybe some connectivity issue. He has left the meeting. Adishri, what about you? Have you prepared a chart or you have collected pictures in the phone, in the device?
I have collected in device, ma'am.
Okay. Is this okay? Fine. Is that a sunrise or sunset, the picture that you're sharing?
Ma'am, I got this picture from near my home, ma'am. This is sunset, ma'am.
Oh, very nice. Next.
Ma'am, I took this picture also from near my home, ma'am.
Okay, it's not that clear. I couldn't see what it is. I couldn't identify. Is it tree? Is it a tree?
Ma'am, a squirrel is sitting in the tree, ma'am.
On the tree. Okay, fine. Fine. Thank you, Adishri.
Ma'am, and what?
Likita? I said two pictures, Adishri. We have others also to share the things that they have collected, okay?
Yes,
Likita?
Ma'am? Ma'am?
Yes, Likita.
Ma'am?
Yes, you're audible.
Ma'am, I have pictures in the mobile, ma'am.
Okay. You want to screen share?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Saranan sir, kindly give her co-host permission. Yes, you're given. You're given. Start sharing it. Make it a bit fast.
Ma'am?
Yes.
Ma'am, is it visible, ma'am?
No, only your head is seen, ma. It's not screen shared. Okay. Likita, can we do it in the next class? Let's move on to today's discussion. Yes? Children, yesterday a homework was sent to collect five things that you considered to be beautiful. Yes? So what is beauty in your opinion, children? What is beauty?
Nice.
Lower your hands. Lower your hands. If you're ready to answer, you can raise your hands now and tell what is beauty in your own words. What is beauty? What do you understand by the word beauty? Is anybody ready with the answer? Okay, Mithun Sairaman, what's your answer?
Ma'am, beauty means it should be colorful and should be nice to see, ma'am.
Okay, something that is very nice to see is beautiful in your opinion. Okay. Kungu Maharshini, what is beauty in your opinion?
Beauty means a colorful
picture.
We can see forever and ever, ma'am.
Okay, good.
Mridubhashini. Ma'am, beautiful means it will be attractive for everyone, ma'am. It looks
okay.
Attractive,
it is attractive. Okay, nice. Is there some other answer I can get from you regarding what beauty is? See, beauty is something, as you people said, that something that attracts eyes. Okay, something that is appealing, something that is nice to look at. In today's class, we'll be discussing a poem titled Beauty. Yes, written by E. A. Schur, a poet whose pen name is E. A. Schur. She is also called Blue Corn. What is her another pen name? Blue Corn. It's a very simple poem, children. So try to describe what beauty is. That's what you did already. Yes? List some of the things or persons you think are beautiful. And that was sent as a homework yesterday. You tried sharing and some of you couldn't share. We'll hold this. We'll be discussing and sharing the things that you have collected in one of our classes. Now let's read the poem. I shall read the poem. You will have to listen to it keenly. Beauty is seen in the sunlight. The trees, the birds, corn growing, and people working or dancing for their harvest. Beauty is heard in the night, wind sighing, rain falling, or a singer chanting. Anything in earnest. Beauty is in yourself. Good deeds, happy thoughts that repeat themselves in your dreams, in your work, and even in your rest. How many lines are there in the poem? How many lines are there in the poem?
Ma'am, 16 lines.
Ma'am, 17.
16 lines. 5 plus 5 plus 6. There are 16 lines. How many stanzas are there?
Ma'am, 3.
3 stanzas are there. Shall we discuss the first one? Shall we discuss the first one? Beauty is seen in the sunlight. One of your friends had taken a picture of sunset. Okay. I also have a picture downloaded from the internet. Look at this picture. Yes. Isn't it a beautiful sight? The sun rays scattered. The artistic spectrum view of the light. It's so colorful. It's so nice to look at. The trees, the birds. So the poet is listing out that are beautiful for her, in her opinion. Look at the next picture, children. Have you
ever seen sunset? Ma'am, sunrise photo, ma'am. Ma'am, I do have sunset photo, ma'am.
Okay,
you have photo.
Okay, you can share it. That's fine. I have never seen such a beautiful tree, children. I have always seen green, yellow leaves filled tree. This is something completely new. And look at the sky's color, the clouds, the view. Everything is so beautiful. Do you think this sight of beauty is seen only in pictures? Do you think so? Are they seen only in pictures?
No.
We can see everywhere. Yes, we can see everywhere. Beauty is filled, spread everywhere. Only thing is, you will have to be attentive, to pay attention. You should look at it. You should feel the beauty that is filled around. Can you see the birds that is screened? How many birds are there?
Three birds.
Yes, there are three birds. That's just a sample
three
picture.
Birds.
Yes, that's just a sample picture I have shared. Yes, Ma, I heard you. There are three birds and three different colors. Yes, look at the way they are seated. Look at the way the color pattern is spread. It's very nice to look at. It's not because it is just appealing to the eyes, but it is also because we feel happy looking at these pictures. Since we have live online classes, I did not give you the real experience, children. Otherwise, I might have asked you to go around and look at the small shrubs, herbs in our school campus, the trees, the birds. There are so many butterflies always fluttering in our campus. All these are things that are beautiful and they are really appealing to the eyes and also makes us happy. The trees, the birds. What is the next line? Corn growing and people working or dancing for their harvest. Okay. What is harvest? What do you understand by the word harvest? You all know? people involved in
the crops.
Collecting and reaping of crops. Look at the faces of these women. What have they collected in the basket that they hold in their hand?
Ma'am, brinjal.
Brinjal.
Okay, why are they looking so happy? Why are they looking happy? Raise your hand if you want to answer. Don't give me chorus answers. Sabarish. Sabarish, what's your answer?
Ma'am, because they have more brinjal, ma'am, so that they can use, ma'am, so that they are very happy, ma'am.
Okay, so who harvest crops, vegetables? Who do that?
Ma'am, farmers.
Farmers.
Yes, children, please raise your hands. I have told you. Raise your hands if you want to answer. Otherwise, wait. Do not jump with answers. It will not be clear to anyone. Okay? So, is it easy for us to grow, bring up plants, crops? It takes a lot of hard work. Yes? You do a lot of hard work with studies, isn't it? Or if you are playing a musical instrument, you are learning to play a musical instrument, you dedicate, you spend time for that and you do that. You learn it. You master playing the instrument. And when you're able to play one of your favorite songs, how do you feel? You feel happy because the end result is of the hard work that you have put in. Just like that, the farmers, when they harvest, feel really happy because the results, the crop, the paddy, the vegetable, whatever they are harvesting is due to the hard work, the efforts that they have put in. Yes? The first line is, first stanza is over. Do you want me to repeat any explanation or shall I move on to the next stanza?
Any doubts? Answer,
okay, thank you. Anybody else has a doubt or clarification? Lower your hands, children. If you have doubts, you can raise your hands virtually. Lower your hands. Sarvesh, Bharat, Akash. Now let's move. Do we have any doubts, clarifications to be done?
No.
Okay, we are moving to the next one. So as you all said, beauty is seen. That's the first stanza. The second stanza, beauty is heard in the night. Wind sighing, rain falling, or a singer chanting. Anything in earnest. Okay, so can we hear beauty? Is it possible for anyone to hear beauty? Is it possible?
We can feel only.
You can see. You can see. But the poet has told that it also can be heard. Okay, she tells that it can be heard. What does this picture denote?
Grass and air.
Air, wind, a strong wind so that the branches of the tree is moving, swaying. Yes? Beauty is heard in the night. She also has mentioned in the night, maybe in the morning, it's possible for us to look at things. In the night, at times when it is dark, we will not be able to see. But we can hear it. Yes? I actually have a weird I like the noise made by frogs after the rain. What do we call the noise made by frogs?
Ma'am, the sound of frogs, ma'am.
Sorry? I didn't hear you. One at a time, raise your hand. Mridubhashini.
Ma'am, croaking.
Croaking. Sarvesh? Sarvesh, do you have an answer?
I'm croaking, ma'am.
Okay, I'm Ashwin. Croaking. Yes, Ashwin.
On that speed air, ma'am.
Okay, fine. So I like that noise. It's a bit weird. I don't like the frogs anyway, but I like the noise
that croak made
after the rain. Okay, also like the noise of rain. What do we call the noise made by rain?
And the drop sound, ma'am.
Okay, what do we call it? It's called pitter-pattering. Okay, pitter-pattering. Let's move on to the poem. Beauty is heard in the night, wind sighing. Children, that's a new word to you, isn't it? S-I-G-H-I-N-G, sighing. Yes. Is it a new word?
Yes, ma'am.
Is it a new word? Okay, what do you understand by that sighing? No idea? Completely new word? Okay. I'll do the action. See if you can find. Okay?
Yes, ma'am.
Action which is done after hard work, ma'am.
Okay. My goodness. My class is over.
Ma'am,
yes, did you notice?
Yes, ma'am.
Sigh is a long, relaxed breath. Okay? A long, relaxed breath is called sigh. The poet has given human form to the wind. Is wind human? It's a natural element. Okay, so the poet has given human form, wind sighing. Okay, at times when we are in higher altitude, like in the third floor of our school, what happens when the breeze or the wind is too strong? We get zzz kind of noise, isn't it? Wind sighing.
The next to be only
children, I told you to take turns when you want to answer. Sarvesh, yes. What is that you wanted to share? Okay, fine. That's not an issue. Rain falling. Okay, pitter patter. What happens when it rains, children? Raise your hands again virtually if you want to answer. Vijit, what happens?
Ma'am, the floor will be wet, ma'am.
And some okay, it becomes wet everywhere. Okay, thank you. Sabarish, what's your answer?
Ma'am, there will come many noise, ma'am, and it will be very nice weather, ma'am.
Okay, good. Mithun?
When after the rain ends, some smell will come from the sand.
Okay. The rain smell. Okay, find the name of that. Okay, after rain, we get a smell. No, we have a beautiful Tamil word. Find it in English. Okay?
Ma'am, sand smell. I'm rain.
Deepen, what is it you wanted to share?
Ma'am, we rain came in with Jalili till we will enjoy, ma'am.
Okay, you forgot something. If it is raining heavily, what will happen to the school?
Ma'am,
at times schools are declared. Yes, at times schools are declared holiday. Yes. Okay. Ma'am. One more thing. When I was a child, the most important thing that I enjoyed while rain is me and my sister. I have a younger sister. We used to make paper boats and put them in the rainwater so that they move around. But actually, they did not move. At times they get soaked in the water and they wouldn't move. That is one. And one more thing special about rain. After rain is the rainbow, the scenic view of rainbow. And another thing I enjoyed is whenever it's rain, my mother used to prepare some hot snacks. Yes, y'all enjoy snacks after rain? Do you do that?
Yes, for me.
Yes, ma'am.
Fire boy, I live, ma'am.
Okay, fine, fine. Let's move to the poem again. The second stanza, I'm going to read the fourth line. Or a singer chanting anything in earnest. Or a singer chanting. What do you understand by the word chanting? C-H-A-N-T-I-N-G.
Singing.
Singing. Yes. Children, please take turns when you wanted to answer. Raise your hands. Okay. So, singers sing. Isn't it beautiful to hear the voice of the singers? Yes. What is the recent song that you have come across you liked a lot? It can be Tamil song. It is okay. Any Tamil song, new song that you have come across, you like a lot? Why am I getting responses only from the same set of children? What happened to others? Sabarish.
Ma'am?
Mm.
Ma'am.
Make it fast. That's okay. Kungamaharshini, what is your favorite song, recent one?
Columbus.
Okay. That's a very old one. I do not know if you have heard very recently. I am addicted to a song. It might be an old one, but I like Who Says. It's an English song. The words are really beautiful. The music is really nice. And of course, the voice of the singer. There are so many reasons we like a song or a music. It's because of the singer's voice, otherwise because of the music, otherwise the way it is picturized. Okay, enjami song. Okay, fine. There are so many reasons. There could be so many other reasons we like. Maybe we have the favorite protagonist, male or female lead actor screening that song. So there are so many reasons. Anything in earnest. Earnest. Is that a new word to you?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Earnest literally means sincere. Something that is done sincerely. The same idea is emphasized here, children, in the previous stanza. For their harvest, I said they have done a lot of hard work, and the harvest is because of the hard work they have put in. Yes? In the second stanza, anything in earnest, anything that is done with 100% sincerity, effort, or 100% seriousness. You can be serious and happy when you do something sincerely. Okay, so sincerity is one thing appreciated. It can be your homework, it can be the work that you do to your parents to help them, it can be anything, but sincere efforts will be recognized. Okay, so the poet emphasizes it's not only the harvest but also the sincere efforts taken that is going to bring us happiness and make us beautiful. Is it clear? The second stanza?
Yes.
Doubts? Any clarifications?
Yes, no doubts.
Shall we move to the second? Sorry.
Yes.
Any doubts, children?
No doubts, ma'am.
Okay. Is it clear? Is it clear so far? Shall we move on to the next stanza?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, this is my favorite stanza. I think you'll come to know why it is. Beauty is in yourself. Good deeds, happy thoughts that repeat themselves in your dreams, in your work, and even in your rest. The poet also tells, beauty is not seen, not just seen. Beauty is not just heard. It is also in yourself. Not your appearance, not the way you speak, but in your good deeds, in your good thoughts. Okay? Beauty is in yourself. Good deeds. What are good deeds, children? Raise your hands, those who want to answer. What are good deeds? What do you mean by deeds, first of all? Deeds mean action. Act of kindness. If you're helping someone out of kindness, then it is a good deed. Okay? Yes, now I have few people raise their hands. Anirudh. Anirudh, what are good deeds? Please answer.
We should not hurt others, man.
Okay, being polite to others, being kind to others is good deed for Anirudh. Vijit?
I'm helping others, ma'am.
Okay. Mithun?
Good deed means the action we do. Ma'am, the action we... Ma'am, we should...
The good things. The yes, good ma'am. Things that we do to others, good. Yes, Sarvesh.
Ma'am, ma'am, the good things we do to make the world a better place.
Double thumbs up. That's a great learning. Okay. Mridubhashini.
Ma'am, good deeds means good qualities and good habits.
Okay, habits. Okay, I have collected few pictures from the net. You can see a young man helping an old woman carry her grocery, green groceries.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, the next. Children helping parents to clean the room. Yes? Do you people do that?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes,
ma'am. Good if you're doing.
Ma'am.
Otherwise?
Sometimes
good if you're doing. Good if you're doing. Otherwise,
ma'am, I'll do, ma'am.
Good.
Ma'am, I do.
That's what I said. It is a compliment to everyone. Good if you're doing. And if you learn to do, help your parents at work, it's double the good. You're going back to the poem. So good deeds and happy thoughts. What do you understand by the word happy thoughts?
I'm thinking happy.
How to think happy? Suppose there is a problem. Okay, listen. Listen. Suppose there is a problem. There is a situation which you find a little challenging to handle. Yes? If you are positive, you'll focus on the solution. And it is easy to come out of the situation or face the challenge. What happens if you're scared, you start crying, you start exhibiting anger? What would happen? Your focus is not on the solution. You think about bad things. What will happen? Your thoughts are filled with negativity. And you will not be able to find a solution to the situation. A problem will end up with the solution if you are ready for the challenge. Okay? See, when you're happy, when you smile, what happens? Well, look at the face, look at your own reflection on mirror. Right now you can see your English teacher smiling. Yes, it's nice to smile at each other. if you have a face like this, do you feel happy? Yes?
No, ma'am.
You don't like it also. It's not just happy. You do not like the teacher like that, right? You don't want your teacher to be angry, showing a long face. Yes? And what if the teacher is crying? Sad and crying. You hate it. Yes, you don't. It's not nice. Children, if you want to share something, raise your hand virtually. Yes, Anirudh. Yes, Anirudh.
Ma'am, the class won't be interesting, ma'am.
Okay, if I have a long face like this. Yes? Always strict. I shouldn't be. You want the teacher to smile, happy, because it is reflecting. It's getting doubled. Okay, when I smile, you will also give me a smile back. That is what you should also apply in your life. If you're going to have a long face with your parents, relatives, your friends, anybody, what will happen? You will receive the same. If you smile, you will also receive the same. Okay? So, let your thoughts be filled with happiness. You will be able to even face a bad situation in a better way because of your good deeds and happy thoughts. And is it okay if you're kind to someone only once?
No.
Is it enough if you're kind, polite to someone only once? That's what the poet is also insisting, that repeat themselves in your dreams, in your work, and even in your rest. Okay, we become what we think, children. We become what we think. Suppose you're happy, you're surrounded with happiness. You're sad, you will be surrounded with sadness. Yes? So, our thoughts must be organized. We must be kind, polite, generous, happy, so that we receive, we spread happiness and also receive happiness. It's not only when you are awake, even in your dreams. Yes, is it okay to hit someone in your dream?
No,
did you
ma'am.
Notice
no,
that ma'am. Expression on my face? Hit.
No, ma'am.
How is it? It's not nice. Couldn't see my expression?
No,
should I repeat?
Ma'am, my brother will do this all the time, ma'am. While dreaming, he'll think he's in a dream. And
okay, teach him. Convey this, convey this message to him.
Me, ma'am.
Okay, Sarvesh, convey this message to him. I think there will be a change in him. Ask him to be happy in his mind, in his thoughts. And what will happen? Even in your dreams? Have you seen sleeping baby? I'll share a picture.
Yes, ma'am.
A picture of a child. Is it pleasant to look at the child? Very nice, isn't it?
Yes, ma'am.
Is it angry? Is the child angry?
No.
Or sleeping peacefully?
Peacefully, ma'am.
Peacefully, ma'am.
What brings peace? What brings peace to us?
I'm sleeping.
Oh, sleep brings. Sleep brings peace. Okay, sleep gives us rest. When we smile, we feel relaxed and peaceful in mind and our heart. Okay, so you can see babies cry only when they need food. Otherwise, they are always happy. Young infants, young children. But as we grow, what is happening? Our thoughts are changed. We are not kind to everyone. But the important lesson for today is when you are kind, when you are happy, you become beautiful not only in the appearance, but also you become beautiful inside. It's not the appearance that is beautiful, children. It's the inner beauty that must be highlighted, that must be appreciated, felt. You like a teacher for being beautiful, for coming in a nice dress, or a teacher who is kind to you, or a teacher who is always happy looking at you, meeting you, teaching you. You want a kind teacher, not a beautiful teacher. The kindness, the quality one possesses makes the person beautiful. It's not the outer appearance. Yes, as per humans are considered, it is not the outer appearance that makes one beautiful, but the good deeds and happy thoughts. Nowadays, we can see a lot of people helping due to the pandemic situation. I also have seen many people taking pictures, putting it in the WhatsApp status, Facebook, Twitter, what else? All social networking sites. So sometimes it is for promoting, sometimes it is just sharing. And I also have seen people doing a lot of good deeds, but never promoting it, never taking picture of it. Yes, it is okay to take pictures. It is also okay to share. But the point is to be kind with others, to be polite towards others, being generous, being helpful. Not only a third person, first it should start from home, your parents. In some homes, both the parents are working and it's difficult for them to manage you. So you have to help your parents, help yourself, your siblings, anybody who deserves, anybody who is in need of it. Okay, we'll have a quick reading of the poem again. What is the title of the poem?
Mom Beauty.
Okay, listen quietly, children. What is beauty? Beauty is seen in the sunlight, the trees, the birds, corn growing, and people working or dancing for their harvest. Beauty is heard in the night, wind sighing, rain falling, or a singer chanting, anything in earnest. Beauty is in yourself. Good deeds, happy thoughts that repeat themselves in your dreams, in your work, and even in your rest. Okay, I'm giving 2 minutes for you to recall today's learning and share it. You can jot down your answer or your sharing in a spare note, and when you raise your hands, I'll understand that you're ready to share. That can be shared to the class. Yes, your time starts now. 2 minutes. Can we write 4 sentences on what we have learned? Will that be okay?
Yes, ma'am.
4 sentences. Start, children.
Yes, ma'am.
Good, I can see many of you writing. Dhanan and Danya, you were very quiet today. Aditi also. Why? It will be nice if you participate. Mom, Anushka, what happened to your video? Yes, Sanjay, you were about to tell something.
What we should write?
You should write what you have understood of the poem Beauty in 4 sentences. We'll share the poem for your reference. Okay,
yes, ma'am.
Once you finish, you can raise your hands virtually I'll call your name so that you can share it to the class. Sarvesh is ready. Good.
Ma'am, shall I tell ma'am?
Yes, Sarvesh, start.
Ma'am, in this poem, I learned that beauty is in ourselves. We should be kind to others. We have beauty all around us. We can feel beauty.
What does this mean? Double thumbs up. Good, good. Good, Sarvesh. Anybody else ready, children? Okay, I'll share the picture again for your reference. The poem. Aditi? Yes, Aditi, please share.
Ma'am, I learned in this poem that everyone has an individual beauty, ma'am.
Okay. Everybody is beautiful in their own way. Good. Okay. See, you must say, I have learned through this poem. Through this poem, I have learned so and so. Is that clear? Likhita. Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am. Likhita.
Ma'am, in this poem, I learned... We can
through this beauty. Poem, please listen. Yes, start.
We can hear the beauty and see the beauty. Beauty is in animals and birds. We should have good thoughts. And that's all, ma'am.
Okay.
Thank you.
Okay. Yes. Okay. Good. Good effort. Ashvika. Ashvika,
this poem I learned, ma'am.
Through this poem.
Through this poem, I learned that beauty is not in us.
I couldn't see you, Ashvika. One minute. Yes, now you can share.
Beauty is not in us. It is in ourselves. We should be kind with everyone. Beauty can be seen and heard. And we should be kind with everyone.
Good. Good. Good try.
Thank you.
Anushka? Anushka, your understanding? You can start sharing, ma'am.
Beauty is not out and we should not see. Out and beauty we should not see. We should be kind. And we should be only happy face.
We should have a happy face. Okay. We should not consider only the outer beauty. Okay. Not only the outer beauty. Good. Do you have anything else to share? Mithun?
Ma'am?
Yes, your answer.
Through this poem, I had learned the outer look of the person is not the beauty. The person is kind and who is kind and share the loving care to everyone is the real beauty.
Okay, very nice. Double thumbs up for you. Good. Thank you. Mridubhashini? Yes.
Beauty is shown through this poem I learned that beauty is shown everywhere. Think good things, it makes you beauty, not the appearance of your habit. Be kind of your habit. Be kind and be helpful to everybody.
Good. Nice. Double thumbs up to all the people who shared answer. Dharan and Danya. Yes. Who's going to share? Both of you or one of you? Turn on your mic, Dharan. Yes, you're audible. Go ahead. Okay, good, good. Okay, listen, today's poetry's title is Beauty. It is written by E.A. Shriv. The important lesson that we are taking home today is we are surrounded by, we are surrounded by beautiful things around us. That's the first point. The second point is beauty lies in the eyes of the beholder, the one who looks at it. The third point is it's not only the outer appearance of something that makes it beautiful, but also, but also the kind deeds and good thoughts. Okay, you'll receive a homework based on today's poem. You'll receive a homework to write a paragraph. Okay. Yes, okay, ma'am. Laksha, very good learning. And I'm giving you double thumbs up through chat. Good children. Very nice class. Interactive, disciplined. Keep it up.
Thank you, ma'am.
Yes, children. Thank you.
Bye, sir.
Yes, children. Hannah, ma'am.
Thank you, ma'am. Bye, ma'am.
Bye, children. Meet you in the next class.
Thank you.
Thank you.